Tsushika Hokusai, Claude Monet, and the Navajo Woven Art.